this looks fairly ion free now. These metal ions. Here's some of what I've collected. Plus that. Plus that.